Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. It's Tottenham Hotspur. They face Manchester City and it's live right here on EA TV. Hello and a warm welcome to Wembley Stadium here in London. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And with the league season about to begin, we have action coming up from the curtain raiser, the Community Shield. Chance to finish! A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Trying to pick out a teammate.
Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did.
And Spurs will go with this starting 11. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Heung-min Son plays with Serge Gnabry on the flanks. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, that didn't go exactly to plan. And no wonder he's getting a few icy stares from his teammates.
Yeah, that's a complete waste. He was never going to score from there.
That is how to apply the pressure. Well, he's the player many people have focused on in the build-up to today's match. Up against his old club, and that's never easy for a footballer. A mixture of emotions.
Well, I have to say, I never really played well against my old clubs. I always felt the spotlight was on me. I think he might find it difficult today.
Effective challenge. Advantage, Spurs. Now can they counter clinically? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Good pressure, can they make something of this? He read the situation defensively and did his job. Possession ceded by City here. This looks interesting. Oh, could be. And it's in! 1-0. They've breached the defence.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
So City get things going again, and the onus is on them to erase the damage done by that concession. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. Given away by City. Richarlison. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And a throw in for Manchester City, it'll be. Smith. Strong but fair tackle. Giving the ball away. Being pressed here. A City free kick forthcoming. And he read it well, intercepting it. Can they get in behind them? Really getting stuck in. Oh, big opportunity! And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. So 2-0 now. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them?
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Firing it towards goal! Well, really fine goalkeeping, good diving stop.
And he's fired over the corner.
Not away completely.
Well, they can keep possession of it now.
As clean as a whistle, that challenge. He's in with a chance.